rap celebrity and entertainer, Kanye West, has apparently been locked out of his Twitter and Instagram accounts after posting alleged anti-Semitic messages. Postulating that rapper P Diddy is controlled by Jews, West declared that it was time to go DEFCON 5 on Jewish people. West also caused controversy a few days ago by wearing a White Lives Matter shirt in public.